or anyone can first, the one person come from this village and the tell the story. First tell the story when this check dam made and when this failed. And you tell the
it's okay.
No, you start with the name of this village.
Okay.
And you start for check them. This is the process.
Right.
First you start about this village.
Okay.
And after that history. And after that, this check them. So the check them is the third number.
Okay, sir. Sir, as we, I have told the stream, from the stream we will get water around the whole year. For two seasons, we cultivated paddy in Nallur Vayal village. Nallur Vayal village, sir. And mostly this tribal village is called as Kalkuti. And these hills named as Kalkuti hills.
Yeah, okay, sir. Kalkuti.
Yeah. Before, I already told, before 15 years, we cultivated paddy in two seasons, in southwest monsoon and northeast monsoon. But after 15 years, currently, we are getting only rainfall for the southwest monsoon only, from June to October. From that time only we are cultivating. And from our observation, I mean, we confirm that why we are not getting rainfall and water in the stream throughout the year. The reason is the nearby one college, private college is here. They didn't follow the Hill Authority Conservation Act rules. They constructed more than 7 to 10 floors near the mountains. So in daytime, the emission from the cements attacks the mountains. Only the mountains has the grass, it stores the rainfall water and secretes the water throughout the year. So due to the construction, in the these hills fully is covered by those grass. Grass, I think the grass name is belongs to one species. We can find all over the western Ghats. But due to that construction, so fully the grass has been destroyed. So from the southwest monsoon, the grass stores only low amount of water rainfall. From that only we are getting the water only for 4 months. That's the reason from our observation.
So who made this check dam?
It's government by the public works department.
Public works or waterside department?
Public works department.
You have the real information?
No sir, no sir.
The public department can't make this dam.
Yes, this is the forest.
Forest or waterside?
Forest
under the waterside.
Yes.
Okay.
Forest.
So, someone can tell me quickly how long this history? Some map is here.
Yes.
Show me.
And is it tap group?
Because we have less time, or yes, if no, if we have time, so we can prepare the map on the earth.
Okay.
சமவெளிக்கு வர இடம் 300 மீட்டர் இருக்கு. அது மலைக்கு மேல 2
கிலோமீட்டர்
உருவாகிறது
உருவாகிறது
12 கிலோமீட்டர். And this is the forest.
Yes, this is mountain.
Mountain. And you show the stream.
This here starting in plains.
Okay.
From mountain.
It's about 300 meters from that, from the tip of the mountain. From the. But in the forest, they don't know how
far. This is the water coverage area of this stream, sir. Catchment area.
Okay.
This fully. Okay, sir. Okay. And next belongs to another stream called Chinnar. Okay, sir. This stream.
This is Chulla. This
is forest bound. From here, this stream travels to this only. To this only. This is called Nallur. We cultivated paddy
here. No, first show me where I am sitting here.
Yeah.
This is the Mala Pongatandi.
Okay.
Good. you know, you have the very, very, very good resource here. If this water is flowing in the month of April, this river can flow the, all of these.
Yes, sir.
But what is the real threat for this river? Some threat he tell very nicely, but he don't tell the actual threat for this. The actual threat, you know, the bad side is Kerala, and the Kerala side is the good rains. Why not this side the good rains? Because the sun giving the red heat to this forest. Before the red heat change into the blue heat with the transevaporation of these leaves. You understand? The tree roots giving the water on the top without electricity, without need of any energy. So who gives the water from the down to last leaf? Because the red heat of sun. The red heat of sun is really our life, because no gases on that heat. No gas of CO2, methane, any type of the gas when that heat come. So that heat come and put on the leaves of the tree, so the transevaporation process start. And that transevaporation change the red heat into green heat. Not blue heat. The blue heat only make in the sea. This heat give O2. When this red heat come on the sea, so give the H2O. But when this heat come on the trees, so that time that heat give O2. Tum Hindi jante ho? थोड़ा थोड़ा, कोई नहीं जानता है। चलो अच्छा, हिंदी नहीं जानते कोई बात नहीं, तुम इनको जरा तमिल में बता दो मैंने क्या बोला। हाँ बोलो। दिस प्रोसेस बिफोर इन दिस रीजन इज वेरी नाइसली, बट नाउ द सम पार्ट ऑफ द हिल इज बैरन, सो इफ द सन हीट कम ऑन द बैरन लैंड, सो द टेम्परेचर गोइंग हाई 2 degree high. Because the heat attacking on barren hill, and that is making a climate change process start.
இப்போ வந்து கேரளால போன வருஷம் மழையில வந்து பெரிய ஃபிளட் ஆச்சு. அங்க வந்துட்டு ஒரு 100% வந்திருக்குன்னா இங்க ஒரு 2% தான் மழை இங்க கிடைச்சிருக்கும். ஒரே சிகரம் இருக்கிற ஒரு மலையில இவ்வளோ அங்க இவ்வளோ ஃபிளட்டும் இங்க வந்து இவ்வளவு குறைவாகவும் இருக்கிறதுக்கு என்ன காரணம்?
மழை இந்த மழை தான்.
So he's asking one question, sir. He's asking one question. Kerala last year there was very severe flood, sir. But out of that flood, they gave very heavy rainfall on that side of the mountain.
Yes.
This side we received only 2% of what they received.
Why?
Why?
Because the temperature high and the microbe formation of the humidity is not here. And there. So the there is the erratic rains and cloud burst. Yes. And you see the very simple thing. We are in the morning time at 9 here. Yes. So you can the sunlight going to the direct in this side, yes. Not that side.
Yes.
So that is the difference. You understand what I am speaking?
Yeah.
So this is the reason, because this side is red heat increasing and climate change start. But you are really fortunate because some greenery is here and still some forest is here. So this forest can support very much for your work if you start here. No need of money. You just make a big stones and make a natural dam here. Loose stone shed dam. The soil is stopped here. Water going down.
இப்போ இங்க அங்கங்க ஒரு செக் டேம் பார்ஸ்லி கட்டி
ஃப்ளோ இருக்கு, ஸ்லோ ஃப்ளோ. அதுக்கு தான் இதை தவிர அதுக்கு வந்து அந்த செக் டேமில் போய் நிறைஞ்சிருது, மண் நிறைஞ்சிருதுன்னு சொல்கிறாரு. செக் டேம் இஸ் ஃபில்ட் வித் சாண்டு. When the water is flowing very steeply, high velocity, then automatically even அந்த பாறைகள் கூட மணலாக மாறி அதை போய் நிறைக்கணும். அதனால் வந்து உயரம் இருந்து இப்போ வந்து இந்த பையன் சொன்னான், இது வந்து 300 meters ஃப்ரம் ஹியர் டு த ஃபுட் வில் ஒன்று, அதுக்கு மேலே 12 kilometers இஸ் சை ஆன் த ஹில் this steam is starting 12 kilometers somewhere else.
வளைஞ்சு வளைஞ்சு வந்து டாப்
ஆன் த டாப். இந்த 12 kilometer தூரத்தையும் நாம் வந்து இந்த தலைகீழே போகிற போக்கை நம்ம தடுத்து நிறுத்துறதுக்கான உத்தி என்னங்கிறத பார்க்கணும்.
சார், ஐ எம் ஹேவிங் டூ டவுட்ஸ். வாட் இஸ் யுவர் ஒப்பீனியன் ஆன் த இன்வேசிவ் ஸ்பீசிஸ் சீக த லேண்டனா ஸ்பீசிஸ் ஹவ் கவர் த நேட்டிவ் ஸ்பீசிஸ் யூ கேன் சீ த
Yes.
So this is a very, very anti-nature shot.
Yeah, we can see all the native species beneath
the... We need the native species, they can survive, they can catch the soil.
Okay.
The root catch the soil. And the leaves give the O2 for this atmosphere. So we need here the native species.
Okay.
Note this lantana.
Yes, sir.
Lantana completely destroyed the all Himalaya. Yes,
but native species are, lots of native species are, you can see that. But why, for we are, if we are going to recreate this river, if we destroy those species, we can, whether we can get the rainfall or the water throughout the year?
I can say one thing. You are asking two complicated things. On the one hand, the green is giving me evaporation. So the green is giving the evaporation and transformation. So they helping us. Not completely anti.
Okay.
But this species, lantana, is not healthy for this soil, not healthy for this atmosphere.
Okay.
But you please not completely destroy without new thinking. If you have new thinking, if you have a plan for the river rejuvenation, and you give the life for the river rejuvenation, you start. Okay?
Yes,
and the new species come automatically. When the atmosphere and the moisture of the soil and the other species come automatically and you just cut these and the new species covered. Understand what I'm saying?
Yes, yes. Tamil sol. Avaru enna sonnaarunga reference.
Adhaavadhu ipo idu vandu
lantana patti perusa kavalapadavinga. Onnu rendavadhu thanniyoda
lantana unni cheriya.
Adha invasive species, pudhuva nama invasive species solranga. Adha patti perusa